Hey guys, hope you're having a fantastic Monday. What a stunning day it is today. The lesson for this week is what gets appreciated, appreciates. Think about that for a second. I heard that number of years ago, then I forgot about it. I was sitting on a plane the other day reading a book and the line struck out of me again. What gets appreciated, appreciates. And I thought about it and think, how true is that, isn't it, for every single aspect of our lives? Your physical aspect of your life, the material things you have, your relationships especially. Think about it. I see people complain about the cars they have, the house. I hate my car. I hate my house. I want something better. If you don't appreciate the car you have, you don't deserve something better. If you don't appreciate the house you have, you do not deserve something better. If you do not appreciate you as you are right now, you will not get better. If you do not appreciate the relationships in your life, they will not appreciate in value. So what gets appreciated appreciates. Your relationship with your spouse, your kids, whatever the case is. If you show appreciation for it, you value it, it will increase in value. Real important, real subtle. Cheers, bye.